ChatGPT has taken the world by storm since its launch in late 2022. While ChatGPT can be used in countless ways, today I want to focus on teaching you my favorite everyday use for this incredible technology. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. Hey folks, and welcome to the class. Last week, I tried an experiment with ChatGPT and the results were outstanding and I couldn't wait to turn into a video for all of you. What I did was I brought my iPad into the kitchen, although you could do this with any device. I then created a new blank document and turned on voice dictation. I then opened up the spice cabinet and proceeded to read every single ingredient. Then I went into the pantry, refrigerator, and freezer and did the same thing. When the list was perfected, I copied it to the clipboard and opened up ChatGPT. I then gave it the prompt, "I'm going to give you a list of everything in my kitchen, and I want you to come up with 10 ideas for appetizers using only the ingredients that I already own." I then end it with the prompt, "Do you understand?" ChatGPT gave me the thumbs up, and in a matter of seconds, it generated 10 delicious appetizer ideas based on the ingredients I had on hand. Pretty cool, right? But it gets even better. Let's say someone in the group has an allergy or a special dietary request. No problem. I can just submit a follow-up request and tell it to only recommend recipes that are gluten-free or that don't have peanuts. And just like that, ChatGPT updates the results. But wait, there's more. You can also use ChatGPT to help you make creative cocktails. Just like before, you can make a list of everything you have in your liquor cabinet. Be sure to include things like mixers and garnishes as well. Then ask ChatGPT to generate a list of cocktail ideas based on what you have on hand. If you have a favorite way that you use ChatGPT, I'm dying to hear about it. Let me know about it down below in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to click the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.